The 16 days of activism against gender-based violence against women and girls will run from November 25th to December 10th. Civil society organizations under the umbrella of the Domestic Violence Act Coalition have launched the 2023 campaign in Kampala, with the call on government to establish specialized independent courts and court sessions to ease justice to victims of gender-based violence.
Specialized prosecutor's office or specialized courts to strengthen establishment of specialized integrated courts or court sessions to guarantee timely and efficient handling of cases of violence against women.
Activists have acknowledged tremendous progress that has been registered in the fight against gender-based violence against women and girls. Addressing journalists in Kampala, led by the Uganda Women Parliamentary Association, activists noted that much progress has been made in terms of awareness creation, which has seen more victims come out to report gender-based violence cases.
Efforts to address violence against women have proven to be long and complex due to many factors, including lack of adequate funding and lack of attention to prevention.
The recent reports by the Uganda Bureau of Statistics points out that 51% of ever-partnered Ugandan women have experienced some form of violence at some point of time, while 55% and 31% of women have been exposed to sexual and physical violence from non-intimate partners respectively. This has been blamed to lack of attention to prevention and inadequate funding of gender-based violence activities.
This is a period that has been set apart to amplify the voices of the different actors that are making a change, that are positively contributing to ending violence against women and girls.
Therefore, gender-based violence activists have called for solidarity, investment, and action from all key stakeholders, including the Minister of Gender, Parliament, Health Sector, Justice Ministry, Public, and the Media. According to the 2022 Police Annual Crime Report,
We call upon women, men, religious leaders, cultural, traditional, and opinion leaders to speak out and publicly condemn violence against women and girls.
A total of 17,698 cases of domestic violence were reported to police in 2022, compared to 17,533 cases reported in 2021, thus giving a 0.94% increase in the volume of domestic violence registered. In the same year, a total of 14,693 sex-related cases were reported to police, compared to 16,373 cases reported in 2021, giving a decrease by 10.3%. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.